Valley Speedway. I'm standing here with Steve Eden Sr., driver of the 23 car at the McDonald's Street Stocks. Steve, I heard a rumor today.
You heard a rumor?
I heard a rumor.
Well, you know what the saying is, don't believe anything you hear and only half of what you see.
I do know that, but I this one's a pretty good source. I hear that you don't have your transponder.
I don't have my transponder.
You don't have the right transponder.
That's true. They gave me the 13 instead of the 23 tonight.
To mess with you, I hear.
Yeah, they like to mess with
me. Is that messed up? Is that pretty bad mojo?
Nah. I mean, we went out, we were right there with Sean on the practice, and we just made a little adjustment, gained a little more. So.
Good deal. So 1 point separating you, the currently in the lead.
No, Sean's actually in the lead.
Oh, is it Sean?
Yeah, Sean's in lead by 1 point.
Oh, you're right. It is Lester over in lead. Yep. So you got something up your sleeve for him tonight?
Yeah, hopefully our starting position, we can get out front and just check out and leave him and gain a couple points in the heat, a couple in the main, and set him back 3, and we'll go around the end of the last night and battle it out.
Does it make it funner for you as a driver when you have this close of a competition, or is it more stressful?
Yeah, I would like to have a comfortable lead, but take the cards that are dealt with you. I mean, I'm no stranger to it. Last year, I went into championship night with Willie with a 1 point lead. And
that's right.
One qualifying, one
call
the heat,
you the one
the
point
main.
Man,
yeah,
dude.
Yeah. So I got only 1 point, and that's win.
All right, there you go. That's the best point.
That's the only point. Yeah.
Cool. Well, hey, good luck out there tonight,
well,
Steve.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you all for tuning in. Have a good night. Come out to Magic and watch us.
Yes, gates open at 5. Racing starts at 6:30.
Catch us on Turn 5 Live, too, because we sponsor that.
There you go. Did you already sponsor Turn 5 now? All right.
Yep.
All right, we got Street Stocks coming out for their heat race. Next time by, they will be green.
Yeah. got Street Stocks coming out for their main event. Doing a 20 lap main event. Gonna double them. Next time by, they will be green. Come on, babe. Come on, babe. And we are green, green, green. Green, green, green! Come on, babe! Yeah! There you go, babe! Come on! Yeah! There you go! Woo! There you go, babe! Gonna do a backwards finger lap. Woo!
Subscribe to his channel, get it done. And here he comes now, Magic Valley Speedway. Get on your feet and make some noise.
Woo!
Street Scott, man of the winner, the 23, Steve and Senior.
Woo!
I was just waiting for something to happen.
Steve, congratulations on another victory here tonight, parking it right here in Victory Lane. I know we spoke a little earlier. I guess that transponder thing didn't mess with your mojo at all, did it?
No, what did you say? Something about one thing? I said there's only one thing, and that's win.
Oh, that's right. That's right. Yeah, yep, you made it happen. You made it happen. Incredible. One more race left in the season. Do you think you're going to be able to bring it in with a double championship? Back-to-back champ?
Let's see. That puts me 5 points ahead of them. All I got to do is finish behind them, I think.
Stop. All right, well, that's pretty good. They're saying something, man. He's probably a happy driver, aren't you?
Oh, absolutely. I'm very happy. I got to thank a bunch of people. I got to thank Hanson Mortuary, Scouts Hardquest, Southern Idaho, Coleman, Lonely Farms, Scott, Melissa, Caitlin, my girlfriend, for helping me with this here, and McDonald's for sponsoring the class, and McKean, all you fans for coming out.
Awesome. Hey, well, thank you, Steve. We'll see you again in 2 weeks. How about another round of 3 weeks?
3 weeks.
Sorry. Another round of applause for your McDonald's Street Stock main event winner, woo! The number 23,
Jen.
Steve Eden Sr.
Jen.
That's about one. Sunny Family Racing on YouTube and S.W.E. Racing on YouTube. Go follow them. Subscribe. It don't cost you a dime.